This is Snake Eyes, G.I. Joe Origins, Trailerrr official exclusive clip, Henry Golden. It's the IGN premiere. You see it like fighting karate moves, the guns in the floor. And then we see them like having a meeting as well. That's one of the men. I don't know if that guy's a good guy or a bad guy, but she looks like she's helping him. He had a choice of Mr. Snake Eyes before he came to Snake Eyes. I had a choice of murdering that guy, but he saved him. Who knows, that guy might turn out to be a bad guy. What are your thoughts?